Open your data for everyone to use with the help of Helsinki Region Infoshare. Large amounts of data are constantly being collected all around us. For example, city governments gather a great deal of information about the urban environment, the use of public services, as well as city culture. Cities have information about traffic noise levels, elder care expenses, population projections, library catalogs, and the locations of restaurant terraces. The collected data is already being used for important purposes, in the design of healthcare services, for example, and in the construction of rental dwellings. Can this data be used more broadly? Yes, it can. For data to be used by people other than civil servants, it must be freely available in accordance with the principles of open data. This gives everybody, entrepreneurs, application developers, residents, and journalists alike, the opportunity to use it however they want. Open data makes the government more transparent and promotes democracy, and enables the creation of new services that make life easier. For example, smartphone applications can help people plan their routes on public transportation, borrow books from the library, pay parking fees, and follow municipal decision-making processes. In the Helsinki Metropolitan Area, civil servants can rely on Helsinki Region Infoshare for assisting with the process of opening data. The HRI team helps open data and maintains a catalogue of open data. To be opened, data must be public. We take care of privacy concerns. In a machine-readable structured format, such as an Excel file, openly licensed by the data owner, and free of charge. HRI also supports people in utilization of open data. HRI gathers feedback as well as data requests from open data users, which HRI forwards to data owners. Come to HRI and open your data, or use existing open data. It can be very easy to open data, and you may start with even a small amount of data. We are here to support you throughout the process. Open your data and see what happens. For more information, we invite you to visit www.hri.fi.